Now this I've got to see, people. Who's going to take it? Is it going to be Ryan Cooper or Carol Monroe? I've been watching both these drivers just own the strip, so I can't pick a favorite. But you guys got your picks or what? It's got to be tough, because Carol is one of the best ever to burn up the quarter mile, while Cooper has had an amazing run. Well, we're getting ready to see who's going to blink. Get ready, people. This is the big one. Everybody on your feet. We're just moments away from the matchup of the year, folks. We've got the Drag King lining up against Ryan Cooper. Well, all right, look at that. Carol Monroe is heating up those tires. Let them burn. Let them burn. Oh, yeah, we got a little show there from Carol Monroe. Man, this is going to be truly epic. The crown of the Drag King is are you guys seeing this or what? Ryan Cooper's been brilliant out there. The guy's making all the right moves. I never thought I'd say this, but for the first time, Carol Monroe is looking vulnerable on her own track. I have never seen anybody get Carol this shaken before. Also, we've only got... Are you Well, it's all come down to the wire, ladies and gentlemen. We've got one last race to run here. At least it could be the last race if Ryan Cooper takes it right here. You better believe Carolyn Rowe's going to be twice as deadly, though, because she's got a lot at stake, the least of which is the title of Drag King. So, if I may, let me tell you about this. Huh? What was that? Me? Oh, look at that dude down there. We got a guy down there having too much fun today, hey? This race is really strong. We've got the Drag King, Carolyn Rowe, Michelle Valentine. She is one of the people to pay for a room. She is not going to be able to get out of the room.
Defend his crown, because Ryan Cooper, he's been so hot going sideways.